Mahalo for joining me in meeting Jeff Pawlowski, who is the animal curator here at Sea Life Park. Thank you for being with us. As the animal curator, what an exciting job it sounds like. What is your mission here and how does it work out with the organization?
It's unbelievable. I have to pinch myself sometimes that I'm even here. And this for me is kind of a career fulfilling stop along the way, but I've always wanted to be in this type of capacity. I feel that over the years with my background, I've been in the marine mammal, animal care environment for almost 37 years. And I just feel that I've learned so many things along the way. I'd like to help inspire and nurture the younger generations that want to do the same thing.
So you're in a perfect place to do this.
You Absolutely.
Know. Growing up here in Hawaii, Sea Life Park was a very special place. And it's changed over the years, but I think it's returning now to a place where the animals are protected, where there's a bigger purpose.
Absolutely. When I first came here in 1978, and I was working for the Navy Marine Mammal Research Program, I had opportunities to come out to the park to work collaborative efforts in both animal care and research, and got to see the park, how it looked back then, and the things that people did here, and how it was utilized by the public, and by especially the community, and how an integral part it was. And over the years, things kind of changed a little bit, but I saw how wonderful that was to have the school groups here, the young kids here, and the inspiring young generation. And I liked that very much, and I was very envious of that environment, and always thought to myself, if I ever had a chance, if I could ever work at Sea Life Park, that's where I'd want to be.
The mission of protecting animals and rehabilitating animals is actually really the purpose of the park, isn't it?
That's so true, and over the years, I've had that opportunity, thanks to the support of the entire team here at the park, and our upper management and our leadership has been so supportive. I've basically been able to kind of run wild, and the best part about it is everyone is on board. Conservation and especially education, we offer an opportunity for people to get up close interaction or observation of animals, but yet there's a story that goes with all these animals. So
I know you name them as well, right?
Correct. We name them, and in fact, I tell everyone, we basically have medical records for almost all the animals in the park, just like you would at your doctor's office, except that in many cases, we put more attention into the care of the animals than you would yourself. And that's been our mission statement for these animals that are here. And I think a lot of people don't know that. So we share that, but we also talk about the story of many of these animals have been rehabilitated that can't be released.
I mean, they were rescued.
Correct. For the longest time, probably approaching 40 years, Sea Life Park has always been known as the go-to place for anything in the marine environment, in the ocean, that needed help. And they just naturally people brought them to the park. And at that point, then we decided what was the appropriate action. You can't save always everything, but you certainly can do your very best.
Right. And so what is the future for the park as you see it?
Well, the interesting thing that I like the most is our ability to reach out into the community and to the other agencies and work as partners. And I'm talking at the federal, the state, and local levels. We can work with these agencies to do things together to get our mission statement out, to develop new programs, and to really respond to the current evolving changes in the ocean and with the animals.
What message might you leave for the audience as we close?
The important part that I learned about living in Waimanalo and being at Sea Life Park is I learned this deep-seated respect that the Hawaiian community has in the environment, all of the animals, the aina, and that it's our responsibility as good stewards to be able to take care of the animals, to lead by example, and to help teach and inspire the younger keiki to do the same.
And I would imagine also to enjoy where we live.
Absolutely. And in fact, we carefully integrate coming to Sea Life Park and having a good time, having fun, and having enjoyable memories, but at the same time realizing they too can be part of the big picture to care for these animals and their future and to keep them around for many, many years.
Great. Well, thank you very much for your time. We look forward to learning a little bit more about the park later.
Thank you very
much. Thank you. Mahalo to you too for tuning in to Island Focus and my conversation with Jeff Pawlowski, who is the animal curator here. Aloha.